stay awake for too long. Don't go to bed. I'll make a cup of coffee for you.
Hey there, it's story time with Miss Priya. Today's story is Pete the Cat Rides a Train. It's holiday time and Pete the Cat is going to visit his grandma. He's going to ride a train. Pete's mom buys 3 tickets. She gives one for Pete, one for his brother. Pete looks at the big clock and reads the time. Our train is leaving at 10 o'clock, he said. A train speeds by. It's a cargo train, says his brother. Pete's train has now arrived. All aboard, calls the conductor. Pete's mom finds 3 seats. I can't wait to see Grandma, says Bob. And I can't wait to explore the train, says Pete. The conductor comes to collect the ticket. Pete hands his over. I love the train, says Pete. Well, I will show you around, says the conductor. So Pete follows the conductor. Wow, Pete says, when they get to the caboose, they're going under a bridge. Pete then sees his mom and brother in a cafe. They are at the snack bar. I've got this for you, says Bob. Pete follows the conductor. He goes to the front of the train. Come in, says the engineer. Wow, says Pete. The engineer shows him the engine. He shows Pete the train brakes. There's a tunnel ahead. As they get to the tunnel, Pete gets to honk the horn. Toot toot! Everything is light again. Thanks for showing me around, says Pete. Pete makes new friends in the train. Pete plays games and sings songs. We get down at the next stop, says Pete's mom. Toot toot! Pete looks at the window and sees his grandma. Grandma shouts, Pete! Pete is the first one off the train. Pete's grandma gives him a big hug. It feels so good. Pete loves riding the train, but he loves his grandma even more. The end. So you see, Pete had a nice train ride and he was on a holiday. He was so happy to visit his grandma during his holidays. So see you tomorrow for another story. Till then, bye and take care. Stay safe.